me to a place I know of as prime creator, prime all the way down to one, as though source, God, if you have any other term, this perception of self, this dimension of consciousness, this is where this ultimately takes me.